Hi, everybody. Welcome to episode number 18 of the Four Animals, Four Earth podcast. Today, Diana Kohne is joining me from Northeast Los Angeles. Diana founded a new project called Trade Closet NELA, and NELA stands for Northeast LA. It's an online group for locally trading clothing rather than maybe taking your old clothing to a Goodwill type place for donation or buying new clothing from a store. It's a platform to facilitate trading of clothing among people.
A Trade Closet is a way for women or people who identify as women or who wear women's clothing to trade clothing, bags, and shoes, and some accessories. What we do is we each create what's called a trade closet post. We introduce ourselves, and then we have photo comments of our available clothes. And you can post on other people's trade closets and, you know, express that you're interested in something. And you can ask them to look at your trade closet and you can arrange a trade. It doesn't have to be equal. Sometimes people just give and you can just give as well. It was both a Poshmark and Buy Nothing project that sort of inspired me.
How does it differ from like a Poshmark or a ThredUp or something like that?
The difference is that there's a lot less environmental impact as far as shipping. Where the clothes are traveling a very short distance of just a few miles. Mm-hmm. So it's a lot greener and it also costs nothing.
Do you have a simple idea for people to try in their own life?
What I've been doing for about 5 years now is I live what I call a buy nothing new life. So anything that you want or need, you can probably get secondhand. Getting something secondhand is kind of like living without disturbing the environment and hurting the animals. Mm-hmm. Another interesting thing that I learned from the junkyard journals is that when you buy secondhand, what you buy doesn't depreciate in value. So you can always resell it at about the same cost.
What is the best way for someone to get a hold of you?
I guess you could send an invitation or a request to join Trade Closet and just, you know, write in the blurb what it's about, because you'll want to join to check it out if you're going to be, if you're interested in opening one in another area. Mm-hmm. You can also find my website. Maybe you'll list it somewhere, my email. I'm Diana Kohne. So art@dianakohne.com is a good one.
Well, thank you again for being on, and thank you everybody who's listening, and check out the show notes. I'll put links in, wherever you're watching this, I'll put links in the description, and it'll be in the show notes on the blog post too. So bye everybody.